Hi guys, my name's Jason, and I'd like to talk to you all about one of iView's latest gadgets, the iView 3500STBII Digital Converter Box. Now, I just bought it, and I thought I'd share with you what some of the awesome features that I like about it are. Okay, so I wanted this to be an unboxing product review, so let's start off with the box. First off, I know the name iView 3500STBII sounds very technical, but you'll see here on the top that it's basically a multifunction digital converter box. That's what it says right there on top. And here is a list of all the features on the front and on the side here listed down like that. Now at the very top, it says that it converts digital broadcast to your analog TV right there. And the iView 3500STBII converted my analog TV to digital TV easily. Now, what this means is that I'm able to watch all the free digital channels on my analog TV without having to buy cable. Okay, so let's move on from this. This converter has a lot of neat features, but I'm not gonna be able to go into each one. It'll just take too much time. Instead, I'm gonna point out the ones that I really like about this product. Now, here it says that the iView 3500STBII supports AirTV and Open QAM recording. Now, QAM stands for Quadrature Amplitude Modulation. Hard to say, I know. It means that this converter box can pull certain unencrypted digital cable channels, also known as in-the-clear channels, so that I'm able to watch them on my TV without using any additional set-top box that I have to pay a monthly subscription for. So I save money, plus it lets me record video through the use of a hard drive. Now, what I also really like about the iView 3500STBII is that I'm able to use it to play music videos and movies just from a standard USB flash drive, says that right there, or an HDD. Now, I can then view them in high definition on my big screen TV. Now, I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit something about me. I'm a big fan of TV. And that's why I think this digital converter box is pretty cool. It makes watching TV so much easier. So, okay, before we move on to opening the box, let's just go quickly through the other nice features that this digital converter box has. And they're listed here on the side. It says it has an EPG or electronic program guide and program information. It gives you your favorite channel list. It also says that it makes it easier to go straight to your favorite channel. It also features parental control function, which if you have kids like me, really helps you to make sure that your child doesn't watch anything you don't want them watching. They stay on the shows that are appropriate for their age. And speaking of being parents, I also love the closed captioning feature because I gotta admit, my hearing isn't so good these days. Too much rock and roll, I guess. So without any further ado, let's jump into what's inside this box. Okay, so I've now got everything out of the box on the table here for us to look at. And for starters, here are the items included with the iView 3500STBII converter box. First off, here's the universal remote. That's important. You're going to need that to change the channel, turn up and down the volume, all that good stuff. Here are the AV cables, very important. They hook up the box to your television. And here we have the manual, and inside the warranty card. Comes with a 1-year manufacturer's warranty, and that's important to know. So let's now take a look at the converter box itself. There's the front, the top, and the back. It's really a pretty standard size, so it fits easily into your TV entertainment center around where all your other devices are. Here on the front, here's the power button right there. Right next to that are the channel buttons, channel up and channel down, but my guess is you're gonna use the remote for that most of the time. Right here is the LED display, which conveniently displays whether I'm watching a channel, scanning for channels, or if the menu is open. Now over here, right next to that, is the power light. The red light tells me that the converter box is on standby, and right below this is the lock light. Now the green light tells me that the converter box is on and that it's locking in signals. Now lastly, located here at the front of the converter box too, is the USB port. Now this is important because this is conveniently allowing you to insert an external hard drive up to 3 terabytes of storage. This allows me to record my favorite shows or even play movies. Okay, so that's it for the front of the display. Let's turn it around and show you the back of the display. Just like you'd expect it, here's the power cord. You plug it in. Over here is the antenna in and out plugs, which allow me to insert an antenna so the digital channels that I receive are converted to my analog TV. Right next to that is the coaxial out, which allows me to connect the converter box to my TV using a coaxial cable. Now, right beside and below that is the HDMI output. And as some of you already know, HDMI means high definition media interface. It allows the converter box to deliver amazing high definition resolution. And these colorful guys over here at the top are the component outputs and the composite outputs. And we have green, blue, and red, and then white, red, and yellow. Now, I connect the converter box to my TV using the corresponding component and composite cables plugged in to these. That's what this cable here is for. But anyway, enough with that boring technical stuff. Now, what I like most about this gadget is the price tag. It's only $49, and that's such a great value when you think about how it makes watching my favorite shows so much more convenient for me. And I can also play music and movies, plus record my videos and shows. So those are all the things I love about the iView 3500STBII. I hope you guys like this video, and if you end up buying this cool digital converter box, I hope you enjoy it like I do. Bye.